Okay, hello folks, how are we doing today? This item that I'm going to show you is an electronics spray cleaner. So it's made by a company called CRC, and it's called CRC QD electronic cleaner, and it does exactly what it says. It cleans electronic parts. Now I use it to clean a lot of electronic parts that I have around the studio here, but originally what I bought this for was to clean electronic connections in my car, because it's actually for automotive use, because it takes care of all the oil deposits and stuff that's caused by your engine or your car and stuff like that. So it's made for automobiles. So, but I looked at it and I looked at all the ingredients and read some reviews on it. You can actually use it for a lot of other electronic items. So circuit boards and volume knobs and things like that. And so since I have a studio here, I use it to clean a lot of parts other than just automobile parts. I originally bought it for an old Corvette I was restoring, because a lot of the electronics on it were just, you know, rotting away, and they had residue on them, and they needed cleaning. So I bought this because I had to clean, actually, I had to clean my fuse box in my Corvette, and that's why I bought this, because it would clean all the connections for the fuses in the fuse box, and it did a good job. And you know, and you could use it for other connections too. You could use it for connections like you know, like when you replace your headlights in your car, the connections that go to the headlights, they kind of look like, you know, something like this over here, you know, like this little drawing right here. It's something like that, you know. But it's a pretty good little item for cleaning electronic components, not only automobiles but regular components around the house too. You know, like I said, I use it in my recording studio, and I've cleaned mixing board faders with it, guitar pots with it, all kinds of little you know, wire connections you know, that I use in the studio, just switches, you know, on and off switches. Spray this on it and it's fine, and it's a spray on thing. It's pretty good. You can see it's got a you know, just got a regular spray on nozzle, and it does come with a little tube if you want to get into precise areas. I don't know where the little tube went. It goes on top there, but I'm sure you've seen them on little on these cleaning things. They usually come with a little red tube where you can get to precise areas. But I've had this laying around, and I've had it for a while, and it works really good. And this particular one, like I said, is made by a company called CRC, and it's an 11-ounce bottle. It works really well. I've used it, like I said, I've even used it on scratchy guitar pots, you know, scratchy guitar volume knobs and tone knobs on my guitars to clean it with, and it worked out fine. And what's cool about it, it's quick drying. So you spray it, you wait to dry, and then just wipe off the excess, because I think sometimes if you leave it when it's wet, you know, if it's maybe you have some plastic parts that have some writing on it and stuff, the writing could come off, you know. So I would like spray it, wait till it dries, and then, you know, and then just take a dust cloth off and wipe off the excess spray. And like I said, it's a quick drying formula. I'm reading what it does about it here. And it helps prevent, you know, like if you're not making good electrical contact on something, just spray this on it and it'll clean the dust off of it, and it helps. It's got some pretty good customer reviews. Yeah, like I said, it weighs 11 ounces. You know, it's 11 ounces of stuff. It doesn't weigh that. It actually weighs 15.2 ounces. You know, you could use it in all cars, all automobiles. But like I said, I bought it for that purpose, to use it on my cars, because I restore cars, and I use it a lot to clean a lot of the electrical stuff on cars. But like I was saying before, I've used it in my studio to clean like a lot of circuit boards, or even my volume pots on my guitars, and it works fine. I even used it on my mixing board where I had a fader that wasn't working right, and so I figured, oh, I might as well clean all the faders with it. And what a difference. Everything is nice and clean now. I don't get any scratchy noises when I move my faders or my pots. I even put them all on my EQ knobs on my mixing board, and it works fine. So I would definitely recommend this item. And it's made by CRC, QD, which probably stands for Quick Dry Electronic Cleaner. Here it is right here. Quick Dry Electronic Cleaner. It works very good. And, you know, it comes in a real handy can, and it lasts for a long time. I've had this one for like, got almost a year. So, I mean, you don't spray it on like paint. You just spray it on just on where contacts, electrical contacts happen, and it's not making good contact. That kind of cleans it up. Another thing I used it for was a pickup selector switch on my guitar. It was shorting out. It wouldn't, my pickup selector wouldn't work. I sprayed it on my pickup selector on my guitar. If you don't know what that is, just look it up, a pickup selector. And after I used this, I was going to replace the pickup selector switch. And after I used this, it worked fine. So it saved me some money on that end. Anyway, it's the CRC Quick Dry Electronic Cleaner. You can find it in most auto shop stores, or you can order online as well. All right, good luck.